everyone that's in the sanctuary this morning in a timely fashion, ready to offer up prayers and giving of thanks. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We're not here in our own strength, but because of the goodness of the Lord, hallelujah, it's of His mercy that we are now consumed. Hallelujah. His loving kindness has saved us. Hallelujah. Called us with a holy calling. Hallelujah. Given to us of His divine nature. Hallelujah. Made us lively stones unto Him. Hallelujah. In an instant, in a heartbeat, we can call upon Him. Have His attention. Have Him respond. Hallelujah. Glory. So let's just all go before Him in prayer today. Hallelujah. Glory. Alive unto God. Alive unto God. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. My voice shall be heard in the morning. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. As long as I live, as long as I have any of my being. Hallelujah. I will acknowledge, I will praise Him. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. That my soul know right away. Hallelujah. I call these gospel pills. Hallelujah. I'm taking my spiritual vitamins. Hallelujah. My confessions of faith. Hallelujah. The Lord is on my side. Hallelujah. I should not fear. Hallelujah. The Lord is my light and my salvation. What should I be afraid of? Hallelujah. The Lord is my shepherd. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. My provider. Hallelujah. I cast all of my care upon Him because He cares for me. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The just for the unjust, bringing me to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in Him will I trust. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Can you relate to what I'm saying? Can you hear what I'm saying? Hallelujah. The Lord is the strength of my life. Who? What should I be afraid of? Hallelujah. When my enemies, my foes, when they come up upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumble and they fall. Your hosts when they camp round about me, even in this, will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, and that one thing I'm going to seek after, that I might dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord, hallelujah, to inquire in His temple, because in a time of trouble, He's going to hide me. He's going to hide me in His pavilion. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Within me. Bless His holy name. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Don't forget any of His benefits. Hallelujah. Forgive it all our iniquities, so heal with all of our diseases. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Father, we give you praise. We give you glory. We thank you for your love, your kindness. Hallelujah. We thank you for Jesus, our Savior, our Lord. Hallelujah. The good shepherd of our soul. We give you all the praise and all the glory today. So we give this service over to you. In Jesus' name, let the church say amen.
so glad to be back. I have actually been out for certain reasons. Few of just my home church with Pastor Sharon Daugherty and everything, and a word explosion going on. And I've also been dealing with issues with cancer, and this coming Friday, they want to do surgery on me, and I don't even know what type of surgery they want to do on me. And so they're telling me I'm going to find out that day. But I serve a big God. Did you hear what I said? I serve a big God that can heal all diseases. Not some, all. You know, I've been dealing with sickle cell disease, but the devil is a liar. You can't touch me. God has my back. Because I have the faith. And so I'm going to let God lead me into a song. So, just play something. Yes.
Today. It's good to see you. Northside should give the Lord a hand of praise.